Come here, I'm about to teach you a tuning that was used by all emo bands, especially bands like All Time Low. First of all, they were right in choosing drop D, but not only did they do drop D, they tuned their B string down to an A, and then their high E string to a D. And then they had that open, and then the fucking emo bands would be all like, "Some lay claim to..."